time. I remember, I don't know, maybe I just I should have played with Ken more in that game. I should have just left DJ alone. Like, not saying you, and I know y'all said he's not a bad character. I probably feel like I wasn't able to play him correctly. With a full potential. When I played Ken in rank, I would never lose. But I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to play
him. Mim, did you see the setup?
Like, yeah, I seen that shit. I was like, TJ, let's go. And he got hit too, like that shit was crazy, like. I seen this.
Wait, Jonathan, man.
Nigga was like, oh my god, what the fuck did he just do? I literally was like crazy when you showed me that. That's when I knew, like, this could be like your real ass character right here, like, until. Damn. Okay,
I'm in mass grab, I... bitch.
I got a shimmy, bro. Like, that shit is gonna help me in game fights.
Alright, I'm about to do it.
TJ!
Let's go.
Oh my god.